And welcome back, YouTube. This is Booster Bags Buster here with another Booster Bags opening. Today I got for you from the Ange Vierge series, Chapter 12, the long-awaited Chapter 12 Booster Bags opening. This focuses heavily a lot on the characters that appeared in the anime, and the new characters, so Stella, Almaria, Saya, Eluelu, and Naya. And then on the sides we got Ruby, Mayuka, Miumi, Sofina, Euphelia, and then on the back we got chibi versions of the main characters from the anime. Very cute. And I noticed that they started to put the official Kadokawa label on their, or sticker on their products, so you know it's officially from them. Very cool. And I also want to make an announcement, month of November, I'm going to be uploading a lot of Ange Vierge content, so, just plan on seeing that a lot of that in the month of November. So I want to make, this month, Ange Vierge month. Alright. So, and today I'm using my very lovely, Sofina playmat from Chapter 1. Without further ado, let's get into this. I'm really looking forward to seeing the cards in here. Oh, and another cool thing about this set, it introduces a new rarity to the series. EXR, which is a step above SR. I'm not sure if you're guaranteed one per box or not, but I know that that you only get one per box if you get one. So, yeah. Here's the set of official sleeves that come with the set. Very cool. You got the five main characters. I really like that. If you get enough of them, you can use it to sleeve a deck. Then of course you got the flyers as always. I still don't know what these are officially used for. But very cool nonetheless. Alright. To make sure that we can see the artwork, I'm probably going to put the box right here. Put those to the side. Alright. And, without further ado, we can finally crack our first pack of Ange Vierge, Chapter 12, the long-awaited opening. I can assure you that Chapter 13 will not be as long of a wait. Alright, our first pack. Ooh, that's kind of cool. We have a Euphelia on the back here promoting some sort of event, or maybe it's a story piece, I do not know. No awards there. Alright, our very first card is, ooh, a very lovely Karen. She was really cool in the anime. Zienna. Very cute. Looks like she's battling some sort of robot. Mayuka. We got Naya and Ains. Looks like she's stealing some donuts from her. Euphelia. Looks like she's teaching the class some sort of lesson. Or maybe she's doing some work on that. I'm not 100% sure. Our rare is Almaria. Looking very shy. And, ooh, right off the bat, we get a great card. We get a reverse holo super rare. Naya, that is an awesome one to pull. I really like Naya from the series, so that was a great pull. Alright, let's make sure that they're in the frame, though. Pack number two, so our first pack was very successful. I really like those cards. I'd like to get a EXR of a Miumi if there is one in this set. We got Eluelu on the back there, very cute. Promoting the anime, I'm assuming. No points. All right. Ooh, we got a very lovely Stella. Looks like she's working on some sort of a thing to make her go faster. Very lovely Naya. Doing some reconnaissance. Sayori, cheering someone on. Very cute. Almaria, activating some sort of powerful attack. Ramil, being very cute there, walking through the some sort of a flower field. Naya deflecting an attack, and our rare is a very lovely Miumi. That's awesome. Really good rare pull. This set is actually a little bit bigger than most of the set than other sets that came before it. I think this is actually the largest set to date at 140 cards, so we got quite a few cards. I'm definitely gonna need at least two boxes to help complete this set. Very lovely Almaria on the back there. We got Remail, very cute. Ooh, Euphelia, I really like that card. I believe that's the EX card. Very awesome, doing some sort of a like doppelganger attack. Saya, swinging a blade. Saya being very cute, looks like she's kind of lost in space there. Look to be some sort of evil form of Euphelia there. Is that a Mane? That might be a. It's either a Mane or a Miumi, I can't quite tell. But very cute, they're flying through the air. I think that's Miumi with the little rabbit there. And our rare. Oh! Look at that! We got the super rare Naya, and then we got the reverse holo super rare Naya. So we got both of them. That is awesome. She was one of the ones that I most wanted, so that is a great pull there. Great pull. We got Ruby, one of the Lynx character. Didn't do a whole lot in the anime though. Why is that different? I just noticed that. Maybe that's what the back of the EX cards looks like. Okay, I just realized that. We got a very lovely Miumi, staring in, just looking over a balcony. Oh, Maria, looks like she's getting ready for some combat. Eluelu, very cute with her wing there. Miumi in mid combat, activated, and you see what looks to be some sort of a ability done by Sofina. Very cute. Almaria with her blood blade. Ooh, a very lovely rare Saya. And our. Ooh, is that EXR? That is an EXR rare. Awesome, and it's of Sofina to go with the playmat. That is so epic. I wanted a Sofina super rare, and I got a Sofina EXR. That's even better. That is epic. Very, very awesome. I really like that pull. Left side has been very gracious to us. Let's see if now the only thing that we need is a signed card. I don't know if you can get an EXR and a signed card in the same box, so I hope so. That'd be awesome to get one of the characters in a sign card too. We got Saya, very cute. So yeah, the EXRs must have, or the EXs must have different backings, so there must be like an extra deck card. Very cool though. We got Sofina activating all power. Very cool. Ain't that right, Sofina? Ooh, we got a very lovely Ruby. Looks like she's performing the Lynx Band there. Xena, working on some sort of a formula. Naya, causing some explosions. Ooh, our Rosalie, that's the first one of her. Very cute. Didn't make an appearance in the show, though, so I get, they needed some more characters from the Dark Land to fill the slots. Not sure which one that is, but they have some sort of giant golem. And our rare is, ooh, a very lovely ruby, defending an attack there. She looks not too happy. Very cool. Ooh, we got Miyuka, that is awesome. She was one of my favorite characters in the show, for obvious reasons. Had really funny skits with Ega, her sister, formerly known as Swallowtail. Ooh, that's cute. Looks like they're holding signs to either promote or protest something. That's cute. Ooh, Sofina holding the Guardian of the Dark World. Ruby, kind of just flying in the air. Almaria in the library. Eluelu activating her friendship copy ability. Very cute. Ooh, very nice. We got Naya just relaxing with a unlucky cat there. And ooh, very nice. We got a reverse holo of the Ruby getting angry card. Very cute. Really like that rare of Naya though. I'd like to get that in a reverse holo. Oh, we got Mayuka again. Very cute. Either protesting or advertising some sort of thing, event going on. Sofina holding the Guardian of the Dark World. That thing turns giant and wants to try to eat everything, so it's like a giant Kirby. Ruby flying in the air. This one I'd love to get reverse holo too. Very lovely Karen jumping into action there. Really lovely card. Mayuka practicing her sword ability. Very lovely Euphelia there, EX card. Kind of just activating some sort of time magic. And ooh, yes, we got a super rare Miumi. Very, very cool. This is one of the more desired cards from the set, too, so that is awesome. Got some great cards on the left side. Still got three packs to go, too. That's. But I don't know why Ange Vierge sets tend to do that though. They always seem to bundle like all the super rares on one side of the box and then all the reverse holos on the other side. We got Euphelia, very cute. Xena, either deploying or attacking some sort of robot in training, I'm assuming. Mayuka, activating some sort of gun ability, I'm not quite sure. Miumi looking over the balcony, very cute. Almaria in the library with Sofina, you can tell with Sofina's hair there. Saya just kind of relaxing after some sort of day of training. Mildred summoning some sort of mythical beast. And ooh, a very lovely Euphelia rare card. She has a scouter and everything. Very cool. Two packs to go on the left side, then we will be on the right side of the box. Left side has been very kind to us. We got Saya again. Ooh, we got a very love that very lovely Ruby singing, part of the Lynx clan or Lynx group. Xena making some sort of a concoction in the lab. Very lovely Naya exploding something in the background. Stella trying to be the fastest she can be. Ooh, we got our first Aoi. Aoi looks like she's in the dojo training. Ooh, a very lovely Stella. Rare card. Okay. We got a very lovely Stella Reverse Holo, the exact same one. Looks like she's in hyperspace. Very cool. All right. On to the last pack of the left side. Left side has been very kind to us. Maybe we can get a signed card here. We got ourselves a Ruby on the info sheet. All right. Elu Elu's enjoying the day sitting on a bench there. Ooh, that's a new one. A very lovely Ophelia in some sort of a lab looking at all the test tubes. Very cool. Maybe some sort of secret experiments going on with a doctor. Mayuka, shooting at someone. Miumi. Ooh, a very lovely pillar of fire there. That's very cool. Would love to get this in reverse. Ooh, we got Ainz flying through a maze looking for someone. Probably Naya. And the last card on the left side is another reverse or another super rare. This one is of Elu Elu. Very awesome. I think we got pretty much all the super rares now, so that's awesome. Now we're holding out for a sign card. Almaria, very awesome. Oh, I haven't been checking for points. We got Saya. Saya again, looking kind of confused, or maybe something happened and she turned around. A very lovely EX of Sofina there, very awesome. Ruby teaching a math class, it looks like. I didn't think Ruby was that smart, but maybe I'm wrong. Naya on the defense. Whoop. Oh, that is adorable. Elu Elu reading a book on her bed. That is cute. And our reverse holo is Saya. Sorry, in the library. Very awesome. Got some really good cards so far. Ooh, we got Sofina. Very cool. No points. Ooh, we got Rosalie. Looks like she's getting ready to perform a magic trick. Elu Elu using using Naya's special ability, because she has a really cool ability. It's kind of like a friendship copy ability. She can copy the ability of any of her friends, which is really cool. Stella, stretching. Ainz on the attack. Really love this card. This would be really cool when you get in reverse holo. Xena on the attack as well. Really cool action card. Saya on the offensive. And our rever or in our rare is Mayuka. Looks like she's cooking some food, maybe the rice ball roulette. Miyumi, very cool. We got a very lovely Miumi EX card. That is awesome. Mildred just enjoying a day at the beach. Ruby. Euphelia looks like she's hiding a secret of some sort. Sofina activating a spell. Very lovely Ruby card. And, okay, we get another super rare. I thought we were done with those, but that's awesome. A super rare of Stella. Maybe they included four in this box. Very cool. We got half of the main characters. That's awesome in super rare form. Oh, this might be a point. Oh, I figured that would have been a point with that backing there. All right. We got Mayuka. Very cool. Aoi training. Awesome. Sofina contemplating something. Eluelu waving at you. Very cool. All these are new. That's awesome. Boot camp. Oh, that is awesome. I really like Karen. I think she has a really cool design. Looks like Karen's working on some sort of concoction there. Trying to make some sort of a lunch or dinner. And, ooh, a very lovely Sofina to go with a playmat. Very awesome. Still looking for a sign card. I'm pretty sure we hit all the other cards, so... Ooh, that's a new one. Don't know what that's promoting there. We got Stella trying to prove to be the fastest. Ooh, okay. Shield River Engine. One of the few cards that she has in this set. Surprised she didn't make an appearance in the series. She seemed like a very important green character in the game. Saya studying. Very cute. Saya on the attack. Yeah, because those are light beams. So yeah, very cool. Rizlita. A very mischievous character. Looks like she's planning something mischievous again. I'd really like this one reverse holo too. We got Miumi in a kimono. Very, very lovely. Really like that. And we got the hiding the secret Euphelia as our reverse holo. Very cute. Still a chance for a sign card, I think. We got Eluelu. Almaria gathering some sort of power energy or attack. Very cool. Rimmel. Euphelia with the doppelganger ability. This is a very, very awesome card. This features some of the main blue characters from the sets. We got Miumi, Nozomi, Aoi, Sayori, and don't remember your name, but very cool, very lovely chibi card. This one would be a really cool one to get reverse holo too. When I see this card, all I can think of is Almaria. Oh, that's so indecent. Very, very cool card. Saya looks like she's doing some shopping. Very cute. And, ooh, that is a nice reverse holo. Ainz in that, Hedgemage maze. Very cool. Really like that. Probably my favorite reverse holo other than the super rares so far. That's awesome. We got. I know that's our first Naya. That is awesome. We got a very awesome Almaria. Looks like she is the queen there. Very cute. We got a ruby activating an ability. Ooh! That is awesome. Our double upside down A card in this set is Miumi. Very, very cool. That is probably the best one we could have pulled. Naya activating her arm claw. Eluelu in the classroom. A very lovely Mayuka activating or shooting at something. And our rare is Eluelu. Looks like she's borrowing Saya's ability. Very cute. This one I'm pretty sure is a points campaign. Yep, we got silver. Too bad I can't turn it in. Ooh, we got Mayuka. Very cute. Looks like she's at the world's gym there. Saya, looking very confident in her attack. Sofina summoning some sort of genie of some sort. Ooh, we got Aurora talking to one of the fairies. Very cute. Ooh, a very powerful Sofina. I really like this card. This is a really good card. Eluelu. Basically hoping for the best and arms embraced. And ooh, that is an awesome card of Naya using her absolute defense. Evangelion. Very cool. Last two packs, guys. Last two chance to get a sign card. Ooh, that's a new version of Naya. Very cute. I wonder how many different versions of these back inserts there are. Hopefully not as many as was included in Dragon Ball Z, because that'd take forever to complete. We got a very lovely Saya, or not Saya, Miumi gathering energy. Very cute. Sofina on the attack. Ruby on the attack. A very lovely new Euphelia. Looks like she's on the attack as well. All the Lynx characters on attack here. Stella on the defense, I think. Or ready to activate some sort of shock ability. Miumi riding a giant turret into battle. That's kind of funny. And the fastest ability, Stella. Very cool. Last pack, guys. Do you think it holds anything? Think it holds a sign card? Another super rare? Another EX? We'll find out. Alright. We got a very lovely Stella. Alright, just so I don't accidentally ruin anything, I'm gonna put these two cards right here for the last. We got Stella fixing her wings there. Naya, reconnaissance. Sayori holding hands with someone. Naya under covert mission. Stella getting ready to activate some sort of shock ability. Ooh! A rare Sofina. Really love anything with the moon like that. I really love. That's awesome. Alright, guys. Down to the final card. Is it a super? Is it a signed? No, but it's really good. We got a reverse holo chibi double upside down egg ruby. That's not bad. All right, so let's do a booster box recap. For starters, we got this awesome pack of sleeves with the main cast here. Very cool. All right, and then let's review the rares. We got Sofina, Stella, Ultimate Defense of Naya Evangelion, Eluelu borrowing Saya's ability, Saya doing some shopping, Miumi in a very lovely kimono, Sofina in a chair looking bored, Mayuka baking something, maybe those Russian roulette rice balls. A very lovely Eluelu reading a book. I really like this card. This is a really adorable. Okay, I think I know what this is. Stella being rejuvenated in some sort of rejuvenation chamber. Euphelia activating a some sort of a scan ability. Naya just kicking back, relaxing with the bad luck cat there. Ruby repelling the attack of some sort of giant dinosaur monster. Saya on the attack. Miumi saying hi. And Almaria pondering the quest for blood. All right, let's check out the reverse holos here. We got this awesome reverse holo of Ruby. So happy that we got that. Reverse holo of Ainz flying through a hedge maze. Very cool. Euphelia with a secret of some sort. Almaria in a library. Stella rejuvenating. And Ruby fending off the attack of a dinosaur. And for our super rares, we got a reverse holo Naya. Very, very cool. And a regular style Naya. Super rare Stella. Very awesome. Super rare Eluelu. Super rare Miumi. And our EXR of the set was Sofina blowing stuff up. Very, very cool. Well, this is Booster Box Buster, opening up Chapter 12 of Ange Vierge. Signing out.